Gotcha. When's the balance patch? No official date, but very soon. Very soon. That's what they say. Because that could be anything. They could at least given us a date. Like they just be playing games. Oh, it's very soon. How about just give us an official date? Like stop playing games. You already play enough games with like giving us fucking Kalidia as DLC again. Just give us a fucking date. You know when it's gonna come out. Just tell us. You wanna give us this little fancy trailer, but you don't wanna give us a date on a balance patch, which is really what we really. That's what really important. Like real fans would not have been impressed by that trailer. That shit was despicable. True fans? No, we're not impressed by that. To be honest. You shouldn't be. Oh my God, really? Yo, what's up, Mr. Goodnight? How you feeling, man? Good to see you, bro. I probably would have rematched too if it wasn't for that key chart. Well, you want to be a dickhead? Fuck out of here. You play Paul, or you got a Paul? Oh. Your main character, or you just have like a pocket? This guy, do I know this person? Why is he? I think I may have played this guy earlier. Yeah, I must have played this guy at some point. Maybe not in this stream, but at some point. Honestly, I don't even remember. Maybe I did play him in the stream. Oh, it probably is. Yeah, it probably is, man. That's what it is. What's up, Dredd?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
King Dudes, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome to the Hurdle Game. Dude, he didn't launch me. What is wrong with you? Too busy trying to troll instead of doing optimal punishes. Idiot. Yeah, I play against my viewers. I mean, I'm just playing ranked right now, but I like to do like casual games in the beginning of the stream. Of course. And guess what you're gonna get? Teabag Key Charge. Watch the full Black Call cutscene. And hold that crispy no rematch, ya bitch. I'm feeling like I have to update my no rematch voice command. That's how I'm feeling. No comment. Still my turn. Fucking mastered the flowchart. Really did. Glow's trying so hard. Abusing his character, that's what he's doing. Abusing everything Bandai Namco gave to him. Every last. Jesus Christ, man. Motherfuckers don't have no defense, bro. Like, oh my God. Motherfuckers never have any defense at all. 58 fucking defense, bro. Get no health regen, you have no chip damage. Like, what? What's the point doing that? You're not gonna get any health. He doesn't know how to deal with it. I mean, if you have the health for it, you should stay on the ground, but you can get up and sidestep or get up and jab, interrupt it. But if I decide not to hold it all the way, I can get a counter hit. So you gotta be wary of a lot of different options. But he's not really adjusting, so. Really did can him. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, man. funny. The same stage I fought the other June. That's funny. Want to mash up until I get enraged. Wow, went right through her. Launched it. That cheesed me out with a low. I saw that. Gonna kill? I should. Is that gonna kill? Not quite. Wow. This is about the character, man. Yeah. Can I do anything? Let's go! Let's fucking go. I'm back on. Got that dub for you, Mick. Block. Jesus Christ. Never ready to break that throw. Of course you fall for that shit. Let's go, bitch. Hold that. Hold that. Gotcha. What? Can you do anything when she's in heat? Clearly not. Clearly not. Should have held it. What? Gotcha, Waz. Can I get that clip, Gyre? Another one? Damn. She's getting hold out. Getting hold out real good. Jesus. That was almost disrespectful. I say almost because it's a Ling Xiaoyu player, so they deserve it. Like, they have no competent people. What the fuck was that? What are you doing, bro? Are you drunk? Are you drunk and high at the same time? What the fuck was that? Goddamn. Really? I guess. Okay. Yo, Asia Raven, what's good with it, bro? What's good with you, bro? Oh my gosh, I'm getting nervous. Tekken 2, keep out. Hey, keep them coming, Gyre. Is this the same dude? Not the same dude, is it? No. No, somebody else. Oh wow, he threw that up. Hmm. Okay. Man, this is like the perfect round starter move, isn't it? That down two. It's like the perfect move to do to start off a round. Surprised you didn't do it again. Gosh. Main character Jin. You wouldn't dare nerf him. Thaws and heat. I ain't gonna lie. Run up hell sweep? Of course. They always mash on that. Always. Always. Hop kick? Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Settle down. Settle down. Settle down, my guy. Settle down. Yeah, when I try to do mine, he just mashes me out. I don't know what this flow chart is, bro. Wow. You deserve that. You deserve that. You definitely deserve that shit. Give me that! Give me that! Give me that! Yeah, walk right into that. Can you stop mashing, please? I guess. Okay. Just mashing, bro. I'm just mashing. Bro's not even thinking. I just hit Tekken King today with Paul. Congratulations. Welcome to the stream. Good stuff. Glad to hear your Paul success. Oh, I almost had the block too. Almost had that block. starting to catch on to your bullshit now. Starting to catch on to it. The Hurdle Gang Special, what you know about it? Oh my god, he does the same shit. I knew he was gonna do 4-4-2. Yeah, it's pretty hard to do it consistently. I don't even get it consistently all the time. To be honest with you. I feel like when I'm like not really trying, I actually hit it. But if I'm really trying to hit it, I don't hit it. Kind of awkward. Yeah, as soon as like the elbow connects, you want to really look at the moment of the impact of that elbow. As soon as it hits, that's really when you want to do the input. But when you overthink it, that's when you don't hit it, to be honest. I'm being real with you. He's desperate now, chat. He's desperate now. He's getting a little nervous. He's feeling like Josie in Tekken 8, Tekken 7. He's feeling like Josie in Tekken 7. What you gonna do now? What you gonna do? Uh-oh. Bye. Oh my gosh! I'm getting nervous! He folded. Bro. 51 defense. Nina? Okay. Alright. I deserve that. Goodness gracious. Let's play a game, chat. Let's guess this Nina player's defense. Let's play a game. See who can guess it. Who can guess this Nina player's defense? Non-existent. Man, if you're getting hit by a delayed hop kick, it's not a good look. It ain't a good look. That's all I'm saying. It ain't a good look. Oh, where's my Wild Rising 2, bro? Oh my god. I get caught ducking for a split second and I die for it. I fucking die for it, bro. And I lose 1,000 points. What? Alright, okay. Alright. Alright. Everyone was wrong. Okay. Alright, I deserve that. That was pretty sick, chat. That was pretty sick, chat. I ain't gonna lie. That was pretty fucking sick. Again? Come on now. Yo, hot sauce, what's good with you, bro? What are you doing? What are you doing? One more! One more! Come on! Give me it! Yeah! Give me that shit! Give me that shit! Four? I'll try to go for the four. Man, fuck your 87 defense. How about you subtract 40 from that shit? Subtract 40 from that shit, bro. 87 defense, my ass.